हम सभी प्रोफेसर आनंद कुमार जी को सुनने के लिए काफी देर से इंतजार कर रहे थे, और मैं आपका छात्र भी रहा हूं जेएनयू में, बहुत बार सुना है, हर बार कुछ नया सुनने को मिलता है। प्रोफेसर आनंद कुमार जी,
वैदिक जी, हमारे बहुत पुराने दोस्त और नेता आरिफ भाई, अर्शिया जी, गोपाल जी, शमीम, सस्मिता और दोस्तों, आज का दिन बहुत आनंद का है। इसमें शमीम के जानने वाले, सस्मिता के जानने वाले तो आए ही हैं, उनका जो पुराना परिवार, बड़ा परिवार है जवाहरलाल नेहरू विश्वविद्यालय, वहाँ से भी कुछ अंतर्राष्ट्रीय विद्यार्थी आए हैं, तो आपकी इजाज़त से उनको भी इस आनंद में शामिल करने के लिए, गुरु जी के आशीर्वाद को उन्होंने अभी प्राप्त किया हिंदी में, हम दो वाक्य अंग्रेजी में आपकी इजाज़त से कहना चाहेंगे। दिस इज अ मोमेंट ऑफ ग्रेट जॉय बिकॉज अ बुक हैज बीन प्रेजेंटेड बाय शमीम एंड सस्मिता अबाउट वन ऑफ द मोस्ट outstanding, unparalleled and graceful sights on planet Earth. This is revered by people of Asia. They go there walking in search of bliss and they come back with the grace of this Mount Kailash and Lake Mansarovar. But it is not possible for everybody to undertake this journey. People know it through folklore, people know it through classics, they know it through Puranas, as well as history and geography books. But this book is a very special engagement because it unfolds the reality in so many unexpected ways, and the text running parallel to the visuals makes you feel as if a friend is talking to you about this extraordinary experience, excites you to join him and her, and makes you believe that yes, there are places on this earth which make you feel the divinity of your being just by being there. Today is a very special day. We'll have texts being read by Arshia ji, then we'll have the first preview of a film which has been made by Shamim and Sasmita of this film, of this very unique experience they have earned and they want to share with us. If their generosity, many people who go for pilgrimage, they come back, they distribute sweets, but they keep their experiences internalized and privatized. Here is a journey which has been shared through very, very special photographs with very engaged texts. And I'm sure, as Dr. Karan Singh said, Arif Bhai professed, Dr. Vedic assured, Gopal ji underlined, that this is going to be a rare book which will be making many, many people believe that yes, Kailash and Mansarovar are one of the holiest places beyond religion, beyond dogma, beyond all sectarian categories. And here is a very special day for Shamim and Sasmita because we began with the prayers from Puji Guruji. We got the recitation of some of the most beautiful shlokas written to praise Shiva and Kashi. Then we got a group of people here who are from practically all walks of life, intellectuals, media people, officials, business people, students, teachers, and we got people from many countries, from North America to South America, from Asia, Africa, and Europe. So it's a very special day for Sasmita and Shamim also. And for us who come from Jawaharlal Nehru University family, it's a beautiful feather in our cap as well. We produced a couple who were sociologists to begin with. Then they became authors. Their first book on Lakshadweep was a beautiful statement of a very small but very compact community living in the lap of Indian Ocean. And then their second book about Delhi. You have been living in Delhi, but if you look at that book, that makes you love Delhi. Its buildings, its people, various expressions of Delhi. Then the third book was about Ladakh. That makes you feel so proud that we belong to a country which has such serene place like Ladakh. But now the ultimate, Kailash Mansarovar. This makes you feel as if we have reinvented ourselves. We are feeling so proud of our ancestors after reading this book, because this book makes us believe that yes, the wisdom to make visiting Kailash Mansarovar as the ultimate pilgrimage of the Hindus, the Jains, the Buddhists, the Bonds, the Asians is an unparalleled wisdom as testified by the photographs and the book and the film of Shamir. I cannot have the courage to stand anymore between you and the film, you and the text. So let's join this beautiful couple in celebrating their success. And here Arshia ji, who is going to read parts of some of the most outstanding proses written in this text, and then we see the film. I'm very, very privileged, and I'm very thankful to these students of mine who are also icons for their generation, that they invited me, and I'm very thankful to all of you that you decided to join this program. Aap sabko bahut shukriya, aur hame umeed hai कि आज की शाम हम सबको यादगार तो रहेगी ही, कैलाश और मानसरोवर की तरफ एक कदम नजदीक ले जाएगी। आप सबको बहुत धन्यवाद और शमीन और सस्मिता को बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद।